Obviously, that had to be the winner of the week. It is definitely the song that I listen to the most. Jasmine Sullivan is a goddess. She is absolutely R&B royalty in my book. And I can't wait for her album. Holy fuck. Hello, internet. What's up? My name is Savvy. If we have not met, welcome to my little slice of YouTube. I'm so happy you are here. This is New Music Friday. So every week I go through all of the music that's been released. I curate a playlist of 6 to 10 songs and we just hang out and vibe. And yeah, it just kind of gives me a chance to explore some music and share it with you. There have been a lot of albums released recently and I'm really excited about the reactions that I'm doing to those and bringing to you here on my channel. I apologize in advance because I'm not going to be getting them out as quickly as I wish I could for you, but a girl has got bills to pay, honey. So I do work full time. I have a whole ass job and dogs to care for. So I don't always get all the time to dedicate to YouTube that I would like, but we're here now and I'm hyped. There's a lot of music on this playlist that I don't even know how to prepare for. So let's get into the playlist. The first track is gonna be Bad Bunny. I'm not gonna do a full reaction to this album, mostly because I do not speak Spanish. So it's gonna be real hard for me to edit that shit when I don't even know what's being said. Okay, so here's Yo Vista Así. Let's do it. I did not think that's what I was gonna get. I really didn't. I'm shocked. It's so much more of a band sound than I've heard from Bad Bunny in you know, the, just whatever music I've heard from him. But it's great because it reminds me of the conversation I heard between Ryan Tedder and I think it was Gary Vee. I was listening to a podcast and Ryan Tedder was talking about how like there's so much of this like band type sound coming to the industry. I get super hyped for it for several reasons. First, I love drums. Between the drums and the guitars, my heart is just full. I fuck with it. I'm a huge fan. I really liked this track too because I feel like it gave that like rock, grunge almost feel to it, which I definitely didn't expect. Okay, the second track is for my mixers. This is the new Little Mix with Nathan Daw. Okay, Nathan Daw. This track is called No Time for Tears. You all are amazing. I got like my favorite comment ever on one of my Little Mix videos recently, and it was like, mixers are two parts loving Little Mix, one part loving other mixers. And I think that is one of the most beautiful things about your community, our community, and it just makes me so happy. It brings me so much joy. So, I really thought I was gonna get like another 45 seconds out of that, but so much fun, so much fun. Definitely a track that's going on like my workout playlist. I could run to this. I could obviously dance to this. I could lift weights to this. Like I'm hype after this track. Oh, damn, they don't fail. All right, the next track is from Miley Cyrus. This is Angels Like You. Oh, truthfully, I'm a self-proclaimed Miley. I support her and I really love who she is as a person. I am not crazy about her music. I did really enjoy the track with Dua Lipa. It did sound a lot like Dua Lipa's Physical, which sounded a lot like the other Physical, but I understand that it's just power pop music, so there are only so many different formulas one can use or come up with. But I'm really interested to see what this sounds like because I don't know if I'm ready to listen to her whole album yet. So, Angels Like You. I do love an acoustic guitar.
Flowers in hand, waiting for me, every word.
Wait, but she sounds really good. is this my favorite song I've ever heard from Miley? It might be. It might be. Oh, fuck. Now I have to do the whole album. Okay, I don't know if I can record that one, but I am so hype for this album now. Between Prisoner and this track, it definitely has this sonic vibe that I'm really into. I love it. It has a band sound. The instrumentation is there and the songwriting is heartbreaking. Did she write this? Girl, who wrote this? Okay, I don't know if she wrote this on her own or not, but I love this. Next track is from the Kid Laroi. This is Same Energy. It's a single. I didn't even realize there was a single. I feel like this man is constantly putting out new music. I'm here for it, obviously. But I haven't even had a chance to react to his EP yet, and I have promised you that I would do it. I will. I promise I will. I promise I will. I'm gonna actually try to record a bunch of reactions so that while I'm traveling in a couple of weeks, I actually have some shit to work on and can continue to bring you videos that you want to see and that you've asked for so nicely. Some of you ask nicely, some of you don't. I appreciate the ones who ask nicely though. Oh, that Miley song is gonna be stuck in my head forever. Another artist who uses a lot of this like classically band instrumentation. You say you got it all figured out. Oh, well, I like to disagree. I don't think that you understand what you want to mean. I'm somewhere doing better. All you are is a memory stand. We're enemies, will keep that energy. I'm somewhere doing better, getting out right now. Fuck love, I got money on my mind right now. Oh, I can't believe I used to cry about you. I'm doing so much better in my life without you. Pass, I'ma leave your ass behind. Disagree. I don't think that you understand what you meant to me. I'm somewhere doing better. All you are is a memory. You said we're enemies. We'll keep that energy. I'm somewhere doing better. Getting out right now. I can't believe I ever let you in my life right now. Pop and stop doing Jordan. I know she all in. I'm robbing D with the O's. I rap you the prodigy. Poppin', she know I'm poppin'. She would. You say you got it all figured out. Oh, well, I like to disagree. I don't think that you understand what you meant to me. I'm somewhere doing better. You are is a memory set. We're enemies, we'll keep that energy. I'm somewhere doing better, getting out right now. Trying to fuck love, I got money on my mind right now. Oh. Wait, that's it? Oh, that was so fast. Literally like 2 minutes. 2 minutes and 17 seconds. What? Okay, wait, who produced that? Because it sounded like... Okay, so at the beginning of the track, they dropped that perfect. And I don't understand whose tag is that, because I feel like it's on the Logic project too. I feel like it was on No Pressure. I feel like it was on Perfect, actually. Perfect. I feel like that's what it was from. But it wasn't produced by any of the same people, so what's up? Somebody let me know. The Kid Laroi has some of the dopest fans, and y'all are always on my YouTube. You are always in my comments, and I appreciate you. So let me know, where is that from? Okay, the next track is from Rina Sawayama. I think I actually got that on the first try. Fuck yeah. The track is called Lucid. This is an artist that when I did my Chromatica reaction, a lot of you wanted me to react to her, so here we are.
Why you wanted me to react to this after Chromatica.
the same. I need a fucking club. But this kind of pain is kind of treasure. I won't take it slow. Big fan. Very much needed this. I must be missing out on something with this album, because not this album, but like, you know, her album. It's on my subscriber request list. I cannot wait for the day that I can actually sit down, listen to this, film it, share it with you. That was so needed and so refreshing. Like, it immediately put me into this like club headspace. I loved the melody of it, the melody and the production. Just beautiful. Okay, the next song we have is from Youngblood. This is Mars. She was only 17. Had the saddest pair of eyes that you ever seen. What had lips in a cold, it was matching green. But she can't be herself when she's somebody else. In her money, she would take her mother's wedding ring. She dreams she'd go to California. Oh, I love that. Everyone is her, and all her mates will call her. So far in the morning, is there any life on Mars? Is there any life on Mars? Every morning she will wake up with another plan. Yeah, her mom and dad, they couldn't understand why she couldn't send her off to call her bad man. Artist therapy, so agent in the side of her mind that she never had. Everyone wanted her, and all her mates will call her. Till far in the morning, is there any life on Mars? Is there any life? The emotion in his vocals is always so present. It cuts you. It hurts my core. But I also really, I have to acknowledge the way that he builds these tracks dynamically. I really, really, really love his music. I really do. I'm gonna be honest, I don't know a lot about him as a person, but based on the music I've heard from him, I feel like he's gonna be around for a while, so maybe I should Google him. I just think he's really talented. I'm excited to see what his music is like in like a year, 2 years, 5 years. Okay, the next track is from AJ Tracy. I've had him on my channel before. Definitely featured him on a New Music Friday when I think he had a track with Mahalia, and it was fire. Let's see what happens with this. This is Graveyard Shift. It's featuring Slow Tie, I think that's how it's pronounced.
This song's at night. Look, I do my dance, I work all night, I grave on shift. I play my part, I get things right, I do my bit. Only ever had man telling me I'm never gonna get what I need to. Part of a sleep type guy when it comes to emotions. Yeah, I'm on a plane, jewelry out, eye tucking my chain. Can't reply, I got nothing to gain. Don't claim points, you ever stain. I'ma pull up in that forest, keep it a G like Warren. Got a horsepower like Ralph, and we got a stick like Lauren. See the way I do my dance, Millie in the back, no advance. Still got funds for a face shot, fly from the UK through France. This got better, no hugging. I do my dance, I work all night, I graveyard shift. I play my part, I get things right, I do my bit. Only ever had man telling me I'm never gonna get what I need to. Heart on my sleeve type guy when it comes to emotion, I'm see-through. I do my dance, I work all night, I graveyard shift. Guy when it comes to emotion, I'm see-through.
Man, if it insists, man, I take loads. Man, when it assists, bro, that's pro. Family teams, then we all got a role. If I stick it on you, you ain't getting trolled. If I stick it on you, you ain't getting old. First six souls, only four brand new. No, there's a cop every time it snows. Bakery boy, how I'm needing dough. Giving out cash, guys, give you a quote. Give you the next five, we'll go road. Hope she knows four, but just that son.
Up late, two cups, too big. Move up, midfield, Luca, smoke man. Luca. You on my kick, came on a crep. Pull up on gang, I love me a threat. Your girl on road, she actually wet. Your missus for rent, that shit is to let. I do my dance, I work all night, I graveyard shift. I play my part, I get things right, I do my bit. Heart on my sleeve type guy when it comes to emotion, see through that.
I swear this man makes me want to move to London. Like, I love his voice, I love his accent. This man is cold. And I love it. Really enjoyable feature too. I don't think I've ever heard that artist before, so. That's dope, put me on, I love it. Next track is Sabrina Claudio and The Weeknd. This is Christmas Blues. You know I had to throw in The Weeknd. You know I had to bring some Christmas cheer. Let's go. Her voice is so fucking stunning. It hurts. First of all, one of the most talented vocalists I have ever heard, and so severely underrated, in my opinion. We were talking about this today. I had a watch party for the B. Miller reaction, and we just spoke about how incredible vocalists are, just so underrated. And then we have The Weeknd and his whole Grammy snub, which was the disrespect, the audacity. How dare you, Recording Academy? How dare you? Why are you not giving this man a Grammy? Not even a nomination? The fuck? Okay, I'm not even gonna go on that soapbox because I feel like I could go through. You know what? Maybe I should make a video going through all of the Grammy noms and rating them. Maybe I should do that. I feel like that would be super controversial, but it could be fun. Either way, two incredible artists, one magical Christmas song. Christmas is always made better with a significant other, I feel like. So if you are like me and you are single this holiday season, consider me your boo, okay? And I'll consider you mine. I'm happy we got to share this. As always, thank you so much for coming to my channel for New Music Friday. Since I've started this channel, this was always my goal. I always wanted to do New Music Friday reactions, and it makes me so happy to have people like you watching and enjoying them with me. As always, you can find me all over the internet. I am HeySav, all over the place. Apple Music, Spotify playlists are linked below. You know, I was thinking about it, and it really makes sense that the holiday season is like ushered in with Sagittarius season, because we are eternally optimistic. We are always here to spread joy and love, and we don't really give a fuck what anybody else thinks about it. So take it or leave it. Thanks again for watching. I will see you in the next one. Contact is so help. Thanks again for watching. Bye.